A Christmas tradition for thousands of people is canceled. The Red Andrews Christmas Dinner has been providing a warm meal to Oklahomans in need since the 40s. But this year, it is off the table. KOCO's Carla Wade tells us what happened. Carla?
Well, Paul, this is the time of the year that a lot of people start sending in their donations by mail to the Red Andrews Christmas Dinner. But this year, if you do that, they're going to send your donation back to you, or they're going to pass it on to another charity.
It's a holiday tradition that's magical in the sense that it's gone off without a hitch for decades, feeding anywhere from 5,000 to 9,000 people each year. But it's not magic that makes the Red Andrews Christmas Dinner possible.
We work for 2 months in advance. You know, my husband has to give up his job. I would have to close my business down.
Jody McCord and her husband have coordinated the dinner for years, but this year, due to failing health, they say they just can't pull it off.
We've kept it going as long as we feel like we can.
But the spirit of Christmas is not so easily crushed, and the City Rescue Mission wants to help.
We would love to partner and make sure that that tradition continues to move forward.
The Rescue Mission has fed the homeless for the past 5 Christmases. The Salvation Army also says it will do what it can to fill the void.
We want everyone to know that we'll do our part to help to step in to help those who are suffering during this time of the year.
Rescue Mission says it has been in contact with the McCords. They say they would like to keep the Christmas dinner going using their volunteers and helping to coordinate it, but keeping the Red Andrews Christmas Dinner name. Reporting live in downtown Oklahoma City, Carla Wade, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, thank you on a windy evening this evening there. The Rescue Mission has not yet gotten an answer from the McCords. We will continue to follow the story and let you know exactly what happened.